In this tutorial, we'll look at PowerDirector's feature Express Projects. You access this feature from the welcome screen, or in full editor, choose Express Projects from the plugin drop-down list. Once Express Project is chosen, various templates will load into Media Content window. From here, you choose which templates you want to work with. A small window with How To also opens. You can choose to not have this window display again. In the Media Content room, you now have several template sequences. Mix and blend them as you wish. Let's go with Action Templates for this tutorial, and let's have a closer look at Action 2 opening. Dragging the template to timeline, you will see placeholders in different tracks. There are placeholders for video clips and or images, effects, text templates, and a sample audio clip. You can preview the setup of the template. It's now time to import your media and choose Media Content from the drop-down list. It's best to have media prepared before importing to the Express project. The templates place a block of suggestions in the timeline. Drag your media to the placeholder of your choice. In the media placeholders, you may see an eye, which means an effect has been added. You can choose whether to keep this effect or disable it by highlighting the placeholder, then go to Effects and uncheck the effect. You can leave it there or add other effects of your choice. To add another effect, highlight the placeholder again, go to Effects and drag the effect you want to the video clip or image. Your media will now list the effect you applied. To work more on the effect, click on Keyframe and you can adjust and keyframe several parameters. If you don't want all the placeholders in your production, you can simply remove what you don't want. It will not affect the original template. To edit the placeholder for text, highlight it and click Modify. Title Designer opens and you can edit the text any way you like. You can edit each placeholder, shift them around or remove any of them. If you want to insert a different clip or image, just drag the new media to the placeholder and replace it. To add another block of placeholders, go back to Express Projects and choose a new template. Let's view a short sample of edited placeholders. Edit fast and easy with the Express project.